In this video, I'm going to show you a simple and free online resource that can help you determine soil types at an upcoming job site. It is a tool that allows you to search within the United States and get a soil map reading. The typical soil profile will show depths of 60 inches to 80 inches and are further broken down into the different layers. Also, it will give you a rough slope of the ground in that area. This information can be very helpful to know in advance so that you can prepare for what tooling will be needed, what drilling fluid products to use, and how much total fluid it will take to complete the job. Let's go to the computer and I will give you a brief tutorial. Search Web Soil Survey in your search engine or go to websoilsurvey.nrcs.usda.gov. Now click on the green button to get started. Once on this screen, there are a lot of options. I'm going to show you two different ways to select an area of interest for soil information. First, I will enter an address. If you don't know the exact address, the second way I'm going to show you is by zooming in on the map and then selecting the area of interest. When you have an address to utilize, you can click on the drop-down arrow next to the address under the quick navigation heading. I'm going to search 2110 Vermeer Road East, Pella, Iowa. If you need to pan slightly, you can click on the hand icon in the top left-hand corner of the map, and then click and drag to get to the desired area. The magnifying glass will also zoom in and out on the map. The final step is to select an area of interest from the map you have zoomed in on. Use the AOI area of interest with the rectangle icon. Once you have done this, you will be able to click on the soil map just above the interactive map. Now you can look at the map unit symbols to decide what area to get soil information for. I'm going to click on the first one, 279. This window will come up with several pieces of information. What I will normally look at is the typical profile. This is where it will tell you what soil type is present and how many inches of it in each layer. This area is predominantly silty clay. Jumping back to the map of the United States, I will show you how to select an area without an address. From here, it is best to click on the zoom in button and then click the area on the map you wish to select. You may have to click a couple times to get close enough to be familiar with the land before trying to select an AOI. If you try to select an AOI that is too big, it will tell you you must be under 100,000 acres. If that happens, zoom in another click or two and reselect the AOI. Once the AOI is selected, you can click on the soil map tab. Based on the AOI I selected, I have two soil map units to look at. I decided I want to look at the map unit MSD area. In this area, it is mostly clay, like in Iowa, but from 55 inches to 65 inches, I see there is bedrock. This could be very helpful to know before arriving at the job site. Another interesting piece of information I like to get from this website is the slope. In this area, it is between 2 and 15%. Lastly, this information can easily be printed off in PDF form. I hope this video was a helpful tutorial on how to use this free website. Try it on your upcoming HDD job. Thanks for watching.